Hello, and welcome to episode 2 of AnnieMac's Got Talent. I'm your host, Tom Fortune. Thank you for joining this evening. If you saw episode 1, you're already aware how deep the talent pool is. We've got singers, we've got songwriters, we've got sports enthusiasts. We have something for everyone. And if you can believe it, as good as the performances were in round 1, I think you're going to find that the level of talent in round 2 is even higher. All of this is going to lead to a final round 3 that will be performed live in person in Atlantic City at the Sales Summit at the Borgata Hotel and Casino. I mean, come on, this thing is going to be awesome. So tonight, your job is simple. Sit back, relax, enjoy this episode. Drop a comment, let us know who you'd love to see perform live, who you think the champion should be as we all look forward to that big finale next month. But for now, we have 4 categories of performers. We're going to jump right into this thing. So the very first category is cover songs. Let it roll.
Hey, this is Blader Patrolin, and this is my talent. Sure to get down, good lord. Baby got him open all over town. Strictly bitch, don't play around. Cover much ground, got game by the pound. Getting paid is a forte, each and every day. True play away, can't get her out of my mind. Think about the girl all the time now. East side to the west side, push your fat rides, ain't no surprise. She got tricks in the stash, stacking up cash, fast when it comes to the gas. By no means average, she's on what she's got to have it. Baby, you're a perfect 10, I wanna get in, can I get down so I can win? Like the way you work it, no diggity, got to bag it up. Like the way you work it, no diggity, got to bag it up. She's got class and style, street knowledge by the pound. Baby, never act wild, very low-key on the profile. Catching feelings is a no, so let me tell you how it goes. Curves the words, spins the verbs, lovers it curbs, so freak what you heard. Lonely with the fatness, you don't know what the half is. You've got to pay to play, just for shorty bang bang to look your way. Like the way you work it, trunk tight all day, every day. You're blowing my mind, maybe in time, baby, I can get you in my ride. Like the way you work it.
Well, that concludes our cover song category, and what a treat. I know there's nothing I like more than a classic hip-hop song being recreated on the acoustic guitar. That was awesome. Thank you to all the performers in the cover song category. Up next, we've got our sports category. And if you're like me, you like sports, you like playing sports, but you wish you were better at the sports, all right? And these next two performers are not that way. They are quite literally at the top of their game, and they've got the proof to back it up, and we're about to show you. So without further ado, let's roll it into our sports category.
Yeah.
Well, that concludes our sports category, and thank you to the contestants. That was awesome. While that segment was airing, I made a phone call to the Borgata. Just gave them a heads up, we might have a horse or two coming to Sales Summit, depending on how this contest advances. They'll be ready. All right, our next category for tonight is visual arts. Let's jump right in.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, oh, the ramparts we watched were so streaming, and the rockets rang the lair, the bombs bursting in air, proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, Spangled Banner and Wave.
Oh no. That's good.
And that concludes our visual arts category. Thank you to the contestants for those submissions. And there is something that just never gets old about seeing a Rubik's Cube being solved lightning fast. Seen it before, I'm sure I'll see it again. I am equally impressed every time I see it. That is just crazy. All right, on to our final category for tonight. This group holds a special place in my heart. I am personally blown away by the talent in this particular group. These folks are musical, but they're not just musical. They are songwriters. They are composers. They are creators of music, okay? What you're about to see, you can't hear it on the radio. You can't get it on Spotify, all right? You can only get it right here at AnnieMac's Got Talent, Episode 2. Let's roll right in to our songwriters.
Contingent days are over. My agent singing a song. Oh, yeah, yeah. At last. AnnieMac just knows. My heart was wrapped up in three words. The night I heard clear to close, I found a home that I could speak to. A dream that I I found a love to press my cheek to. No more renting at 100% interest. Oh, yeah, yeah. My lender smiled. And then a loan was written. And here we are in homeownership heaven. For the home is mine at last. Oh, yeah, yeah. My love.
When the rains are so high that my borrowers won't qualify, then the realtors, they keep calling day and night. So I say, hold on tight, with a little patience, we'll make it right, or you'll have to find a home with a lower price. So we can approve your loan, oh, approve your loan. We're gonna try now, we're gonna try, approve your loan. Oh, I say, hang in there, your dream house is not your nightmare. Just a little patience, you can be almost there. I say, what? What's that you say? You got a gift from your dad last night. Well, that should be enough to make it right, to prove your loan. Darling, darling, approve your loan. Try, approve your loan.
Neighborhood Mortgage Group, Glyphics, the Mortgage Guru. Check it. All I need is one home to call my own and go to sleep. I should have called the guru last week. Now I'm back on the street, feeling beat, working 40 hours a week, defeated. Wanna put my feet up, back on the street again, getting outbid every weekend. My pre-approval week, man, I might as well hit my weed, man. Cause if I'm not in my home, then I'm out of my zone. About to hit my rail, turn the phone. Cause if I ain't highest and best, then my mind is blown. I want a home in Queens and Puerto Rico, so I can barbecue in my backyard with my people. Yo, let's go!
Well, that is a wrap for episode 2 of AnnieMac's Got Talent. Thank you to the contestants in the songwriter category and in all the categories this evening. We really got a chance to see the best of the best, and it's only going to get better from here. Keep an eye on your email. We're going to be sending out new instructions on how to cast your vote for your favorite performer from this evening, and those votes will help determine who makes it to the finale live at the Sales Summit next month in Atlantic City. If you haven't registered for Sales Summit, now is the time. You don't want to miss out on this. It is going to be incredible. So go register, cast your vote, and can't wait to see you there.